Dark-skinned baby, so. I just not got done the first part, but I'm going to do part two of the candy strawberry. But this time, guys, it's wrapped up in aluminum foil. I'm going to put them in the freezer. Ooh. Oh, that's candy. But I'm going to put them in the freezer for a little bit. So I'll get back to y'all.
Part two. Thumbnail.
They're still wet. So this is part two, and yeah. Hold up. I'm gonna put it up to the plate, and I'm gonna put it on the back. But next time I'll try this in aloe. All right, just gonna be a quiet ASMR. Try a second bite.
Where is that? you.
Shut up. Sorry about the background noise. In part one. They were yelling. Move.
Your turn.
Jalir, it's not even funny because you're being smart and I'm ready to smack the bull crap out of you.
Let the door open.
I really don't want any more, but it's good. Oh, I need to try this. All done the candy strawberries. It tastes like strawberry. And the candy is in it, it was dissolving. Oh my god, look at that. You see the candy. But, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Make sure you turn on the post notification and become part of my notification squad. Make sure that you to get this video a thumbs up. Make sure you tell me, make sure you comment down below the things that I could do. I'm gonna be going to my grandma's house this week, and I might do a seafood boil if we get some crabs. And yeah, so make sure you like, comment, subscribe again, once again. Might post a video tomorrow. And this is a part two. So peace out. Part two. Peace out. Part two. Peace out. Part two. Hey. In this video, I'll be giving some shout outs to the people who comment on here the most. And yeah.